One man is dead from a hit-and-run crash that happened early Sunday morning in Tornillo. The incident happened about 1:40 a.m. at the intersection of Still Mill and Highland. According to the El Paso County Sheriff's Office, investigators say 27-year-old Arturo Ramirez was found dead at the scene after being hit by a vehicle. Investigators are asking for the public's help in finding the driver responsible.